Hello my beautiful people, welcome back to another new video. Today I'm gonna show a facer, so to subscribe my channel and let's enjoy the video. At first I'm using toner and blend it with my hand, then I'm gonna use moisturizer plus primer and again blend it. Now I'm using my doctor recommended tone up cream and trying to blend it well, and now I'm go for a BB cream and trying to blend with brush. After blending it, I'm go for loose powder and I'm using it on my face, full space like under eye and around mouth. Then I'm also blend it well. Now off camera, I'm done with my left eyebrow with pomade. For defined it well, I'm using concealer. I will use concealer full of my eyelid and again try to blend it with a mini brush. For shading eyeshadow pigmentation, I use loose powder again and trying to blend it well. And now I'm using a reddish shadow on my eyelid. For defining crease, I'm use a brown color and trying to blend it inner side and outer side. Now with concealer, I'm cut my middle point of eye. After cutting middle point of eye with the concealer, I'm using a glitterish color. After defined cut crease with glitterish color, now I'm going for a golden glitter. After using golden eyeshadow, then off camera I'm back with eyelash. Then I'm contouring my face. Unfortunately, I contour my right side on face also, but don't do it. After contouring my face, I'm using blush and highlighters. Then I'm come back with my main point of this tutorial with a whitish sky color. Now I'm gonna cut half of my face with this color for marks. After fulfill it, I draw an eye on my top and wearing my jewelries. And the main thing which make my look complete is sidur, and now I'm applying a red lipstick. Then I'll draw some injured part of my face. And guys, this is the final look. Hope you guys enjoy my tutorial. Do subscribe my channel and press the bell icon.